Hello, this is your advisor. I want to see how it goes with you guys. It's going great with me, and hopefully you're having a fantastic Saturday. By the time you watch this, I'll probably be on a flight to Hawaii. The reason why you're asking yourself, why the heck am I going to Hawaii? Last year was my dad's job, but I wanted to take a week off. But anyway, today, as you tell from the music, I'll be talking about the Dodger trailer. That's the other dude with live reaction, but oh my god, I just can't wait. I just love when you're her English accent. Oh my god. I'm so looking forward to Doctor Who series 11. I am so looking forward to it. But here we go. Now hopefully this time compared to the BBC, which I prefer to do with my one interview. So, yay! In my opinion, that was a fantastic trailer. Even though I am not from England, I can never understand. It's like, no difference between the accent. It's like, hey, I understand Matt Smith, I understand David Tennant. A little bit of good quality, but I don't know where England accent is, but it's kind of cool. But, in my opinion, I'm looking forward to it. I'm just wondering how Jodie Whittaker is going to do and the fan reaction, because the fan reaction was amazing. It's like, even though she changed into a woman, it's like, I'm for it. First time in 55 years. But, see how this goes. You see how the showrunner does, and would it be a good start or a bad start? Hopefully it'll be a good start, and we'll see what happens. Might get another poster with, instead of having like all the crew, gonna have all 13 Doctors. It has Jodie Whittaker in the front. Anyway, I'll talk to you guys later. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And have a nice day. And long live Doctor. Bye.